All right, guys, back again with another video. Today we are at the U.S. Border Patrol to see if they respect our rights to take picture and video in public and publicly accessible areas. Department of Homeland Security. Hello. Would you happen to have an officer complaint form for your Border Patrol agents or a FOIL request form? Do you guys have separate forms here?
I don't know. Give me a minute.
Sure. That photo is in direct violation of their security memo.
Hey, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good, can I help you?
Yeah, I was looking to see if I could get an officer complaint form or a FOIL request form. I didn't know if your division had separate papers or go through.
I think it's a phone number, but I could probably get that for you.
Is it a phone number?
I think it's a phone number.
For a FOIL request? For like Freedom Information Law to get public records?
Yes, I can get that for you.
Okay.
Are you looking for something specific or just a general number?
Just the form to fill out so I could turn it in to get public records.
Okay, let me check on that for you.
Sure. So even though they have the sign on the door, they must not be enforcing it because they know it's not right. They should just take it off. I know that stuff's not easy to get off the glass, but
no official form. It's like, we don't do forms. Everything's done through online.
Okay.
But there's just go to FOIA.gov, and you'll just fill out the form through there.
All right.
Cool.
Appreciate it.
You bet.
Have a nice day.
You too. Have a good one.
Thank you. So, we're only going to do the online forms here at U.S. Border Patrol. Notice, strictly prohibited, but apparently not enforced. Because we do have a hard copy of the DHS readiness memo. We can easily show them we're allowed to record on federal property, in lobbies, so on and so forth. But it's good to see that they respected our right. Department of Homeland Security, U.S. Customs Border Patrol. As always, leave me a comment. Let me know what you think. I'll see you on the next one.